Hey everyone. So I got a new bag and I absolutely love it and I wanted to show it to you in case you liked it too and wanted to get it. It's from Forever 21. It costs $39.80, which is a little expensive I think for Forever 21. And it's white. And I know a lot of people don't like white bags because, you know, they get dirty and sometimes they're not easy to clean, but I don't even care. I absolutely love this bag. It's medium size. That's just the size that I like. I don't like bags that are too big because then you tend to carry too much stuff. And I don't like bags that are too small because then you can't fit the things that you do want. So here's what it looks like. It's white with gold hardware. It's got gold studs that run down the side. It's got a gold metal frame to it. So it's a very structured bag, which I like. It's just, this style hasn't been popular in many years. It's got a clasp on the top, that's how it opens, instead of a zipper. And I love it. It's got short handles, so it's not a shoulder bag, but this is the way I carry my bag, like in the crook of my arm anyway, so I don't really want a shoulder bag. I always look for bags that have like short handles on them because I don't want that long handle. That's not the way I carry my bag. So anyways, yeah, I absolutely love it. It's completely different than anything that I own. And just in case you care what's in my bag, I mean, it really doesn't matter, but I'll show you since this is a what's in my new bag video. I put things in small bags to keep it a little bit neater inside. Oh, here, let me show you what it looks like with the stuff in there. See, so there's plenty of room. There's a compartment in the middle, and then there's a zippered section on one side, and then the other side has like small open compartments. I don't know if you can see that, but so yeah, I like to put things in small bags to keep them better organized. So in this bag, I have Tic Tacs, hand sanitizer, and hand lotion. That's what's in this bag. And then in this bag, I had ordered something from Chanel, that nail polish, Rouge Noir, and they had put it in here when they sent it to me. So in this bag, I have lots of tissue. I've got some Tylenol, just in case. I've got some miniature tweezers and an EOS lip balm. So that's what's in that bag. And then in this little pouch, I have some tea bags. I have a nail file and nail clippers, a hairbrush. In this little compartment, I have some hair barrettes, some bobby pins, another hairband, because I've also got one tied onto my hairbrush, a little tiny pad of paper, some hand wipes, and some lens cleaners for my glasses, a little mirror, my wallet. This is a card organizer for like credit cards and debit cards. Because in my wallet I have so many rewards cards that I can't fit my other stuff in there. And I have a pen. I have my keys. And, you know, I have a lot of keys. And, you know what? On my keys, see this bungee cord thing? You know what I use that for? If I just need to, like, grab my keys and run outside for a minute to, I don't know, move my car or do something. That way I can just slip it on my wrist. That comes in handy. And then inside here is a compartment that fits my cell phone perfectly. But then again, I don't have a smartphone. I just have one of those like little pay-as-you-go type cell phones. There's a middle section in this that has a zippered compartment. And in there, I have dental floss, gum, and Wrigley's Winter Fresh is the only gum I like, so Wrigley's, please don't ever stop making that, because that is the best gum ever. This is a lipstick holder, and I just keep like a lip treatment product in there. What have I got in there right now? Nivea A Kiss of Intense Moisture. Some Tic Tacs. I think I had Tic Tacs in one of those other compartments. I've got some Colgate Wisps. These are really cool. If you just leave some of these in your purse, you don't need water, you don't need toothpaste. You can just brush your teeth with one of these, and as soon as it gets wet, like from your saliva, it gets all foamy, and it's pretty cool. Neat little invention. So what else have I got in here? I just found another package of gum. So that's it. That is what is in my handbag, and you know, it's pretty much, I think, what's in most people's bags. So okay, I'll put all this stuff back when the video's over. So that's it. I love this bag. $39.80. You know, a little more expensive for Forever 21, I think, but I really love it. More so than anything that I have seen in a long, long time. This type of bag, this structured bag with the metal frame and everything, haven't seen one of those in so many years, and I love it. So that's what's in my bag, and I'll see you next time. Bye!